We stay in Long Branch for another first-round matchup in the Lady Wave Tournament. It's Monmouth Regional up by 10 at the end of 3 over Old Bridge. But it was all Old Bridge in the fourth. Megan Dowdell knocking down the 3. We're tied at 38. Then, under a minute to go, it's Amanda Carney for the lead. She scored 26 points, 43-38 is your final. Old Bridge closes the game on an 11-0 run, and they outscore Monmouth Regional 18-3 in the fourth quarter.